cities of India. In the presence of honorable ministers from Government of Karnataka, Member of Parliament and senior officials, I also welcome service chiefs, delegates, business leaders, entrepreneurs, senior officials from more than 60 nations, 540 companies, including 80 foreign companies, showcase its manufacturing prowess and progress towards furthering Atmanirbhar Bharat for the Self-Reliant India initiative. This event would provide the participating nations and industries an excellent platform to exchange ideas and forge partnerships in the aerospace and defense sector. In addition to exhibition, Aero India 2021 will be a great honor for all of us. With these words, I once again welcome the dignitaries on the dais and esteemed guests to the Aero India 2021. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Ladies and gentlemen, the iconic indigenous aircraft Tejas has proven to be a beacon of inspiration. It is an embodiment. Thank you, sir. May I request Honorable Raksha Mantri ji to present the model of LCA Tejas to Sri R. Madhavan. Thank you, sir.
Government of Karnataka, way back in the year 2008, had set up the first ever 1,000 acres aerospace park in Devanahalli, next to Bangalore International Airport. The state has an aircraft maintenance facility at Kempegowda International Airport, Bangalore, and is planning to set up MRO at Hassan and at BAL. Karnataka is the first state in the country to announce an aerospace policy with a proposed investment of ₹14,700 crores and with an employment potential for about 10,600 people. The city of Bangalore is one among the top three global aerospace cities in attracting foreign investments.
Very happy that the HAL, Hindustan Aeronautics Limited, has got the orders of development of 23 new indigenous light combat aircraft, Tejas Mark 1A, from Indian Air Force, valued at the more than ₹48,000 crores. It is probably the biggest Make in India defense contract till date. India's growing strength and capabilities in aerospace and defense sector is now being realized by everyone. India has developed two defense industrial corridors in the state of Uttar Pradesh and Tamil Nadu, and these corridors leverage the existing manufacturing ecosystem in the state, which is ideally suited for economic testing and research and development facilities. Friends, with focused attention being laid on promotion of exports of Indian defense products, India is steadily marching from Make in India towards Make for the World. We have taken many steps to strengthen our security apparatus recently. Domestic manufacturing of bigger and complex defense platforms has now become the focus of our policy under the Atmanirbhar Bharat Abhiyan. We plan to spend $130 billion on military modernization in the next 7 to 8 years. My brothers and sisters, the sector has been further opened for foreign sector participation, and we are encouraging foreign OEMs to set up wholly owned subsidiaries or enter into strategic partnership with the Indian companies.
Thank you. disclaimer formation, a word about each of the aircraft that we participate in. The HTD-40